welcome. You're going to be optimizing your profile and the media that you post on Instagram in order to increase your organic discovery and therefore get more people back to your account, more that want to see your content and can come back and follow you, and then even more than that, go back and buy your products or your software or your services, or just direct that traffic and do other things that you're interested in. Maybe that's a YouTube channel, maybe that's a blog that you have. So we're now going to make sure we're also optimizing our media in order to make sure we hack the Instagram algorithm's discover tab, where you can see down the bottom here, its purpose is to introduce media to users they might like. We want to make sure Instagram thinks that a lot of people who are relevant to our core business and to our niche are going to like our content. So we'll cover the 8 strategies to get yourself the best possible opportunity to appear on the Discover and the Explore pages on Instagram. Number 1, very simple, very straightforward. Some of these are simple. We're going to brush through those. It's good to just to keep going over this over and over again in your head, because this is the stuff that works and I just want you to get clarity around it. Number 1, stick to your niche. Look at the themed accounts. Look at other small business accounts in your niche. They all, the ones that are performing well, stick to the niche. They stick to the content that they know people are liking. 2, they only post high quality content, the highest quality content. You cannot outsmart Instagram over the long term. They will significantly limit your reach if you don't have extremely high quality content. And how do you know what's high quality? Go and see what the other top accounts are posting. Go and see what your most engaged posts are and post more of that stuff. 3, choose your content type very carefully. Now, animated posts and videos are a little bit harder to make, but they perform on average 80% better than actual still images. So make sure you're not restricting yourself to still images. You're more likely to be discovered in your niche and more likely to be featured in this Discover tab if you are posting animated photos and videos. Number 4, mimic the power accounts. Do what you know works well in your niche. This is why research is so important. Go through the top people in your niche. Go through the people who have the results that you want, because they took a certain actions to get there, and all our job is replicating those actions for your account, so you can basically climb the same ladder they climbed and you'll be standing next to them very, very soon. So you can see this example here, one guy 974 is a verified user, a lot of interaction. He posted this photo, and Travelholics is a smaller account that's coming up. They also reposted the same photo because they say they saw that it did so well in this other guy's post compared to his other photos, and therefore they're like, okay, we're also in the travel niche. This is a travel photo. We're just going to credit the people who originally posted it, and we're going to add all those hashtags. You can see the hashtag on the right, like the strategies we've been talking about. And they got a lot of traction compared to the amount of people who are following them. And they're building that up piece by piece because they know what works and they're just copying the best. And once again, don't plagiarize. Make sure you always tag who originally posted it and take it down if you have any complaints. That's the general rule on Instagram. Number 5, you have an 83% more chance of being on the Explore page if your followers like and save your posts. So if people are double tapping and liking your post and if people are clicking that save button, you have an 83% higher chance of appearing on that Explore tab. How do you do that? It's very simple. You just ask people to save and like your posts and you put high quality content up there that's organically gonna get that result. Number 6, tag public accounts associated with your niche. So you've got the big list, the 50 topical authorities, you've got it. Go and tag these people in your post. Instagram's gonna start linking your profile with those topical authorities. You're gonna start to become a topical authority and your content's gonna perform better and better because they see that you're linked to the really top tier authorities in that niche. So link yourself by tagging these other people in your photos. The other people are gonna enjoy it because they just get extra traffic that you're sending them and you guys can share traffic back and forward. 7, speak to the user's emotions. Emotion-inducing content is known to rank higher. The The Instagram algorithm rewards it due to the interaction it creates. It creates an emotional change, a shift in people, which makes them spend more time on your content, which makes them comment, which makes them like, more engagement, that you're going to increase the amount of exposure that that piece of content gets. So Instagram tracks likes, comments, shares, and saves, but drum roll, did you know, and I actually just gave it away a second ago, that Instagram tracks the time users spend looking at your posts. So when you're scrolling through your newsfeed and you stop at something, Instagram are recording that. They're recording what you stop at, and they're trying to figure out why, using these artificial intelligence and machine learning, and they try to give you more of that. And if a lot of people are stopping and watching, or stopping and observing and spending time on a post, then they're going to be recommending that more in the discover feed. So to make the most of this, gallery posts obviously maintain people's attention longer. Gallery posts are where you can scroll to the right and you can see that there's more than one photo, it's an album that they've posted about a specific event. So make sure you're posting gallery posts. You can check your insights, see what's performing well, and once again, the moral of the story is copy what already performs well, even within your own account. And number three, intriguing, confusing images or riddles actually help people stay on a lot longer. Have a look at this one from Optical Illusions. It's a weird looking thing that most people are gonna stop at because they're like, oh, I don't know what this is. And the instructions say, close one eye, tilt your phone and look at this from the charger hole. Now, it's quite a weird one. Now, you don't wanna post stuff that doesn't actually work, but this obviously helped maintain people on this photo for a while because they had to tilt their phone upside down and they looked at the charger hole. I don't actually know if they saw anything or not. You're gonna have to pull this up on your own phone and have a look and spend some time on the photo. And I'm guessing there was nothing to see, but they just had people spend more time on this post.